The viewers of Sony TVs, ye un dino ki baat hai, are witnessing sad moments in the recent episodes. Here the viewers will get to see how Sameer has to chop his long hair since Dadi takes revenge from him. Now here soon the audience will see more gloomy moments. Sameer's long hair will soon be chopped off in the show. Yes, you heard it right. As Sameer will be upset with the constant nagging of Dadi, hence he will decide to take revenge from her. One fine day, Dadi will organize a kitty party at her place and call her friends. Later, Sameer will demand to make a phone call in front of her friends and she would be left with no option. As soon as she would be allowing him, he would pretend to fall and his hand would hit on her head. Soon, Dadi's wig will fall off and her friends will make fun of her. This will not go well with the Dadi and she would decide to teach Sameer a lesson and take revenge from him. The next day, Rohan will witness a hair in his food. Dadi will get angry. She will declare that it is Sameer's hair and would create a ruckus. Hence, she would decide to cut his hair. The boy will be left with no option but to chop his long hair. What will happen next? How will Sameer's new look be? Are you excited to see his new look? Let us know in the comment section below. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Prime Time for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.